Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to create array of objects in Java. So this is my class name, student array. So in this class I created four data members. So student name, roll number, gender and address. So this is my method void getStudentInfo. So by this method I'm going to assign values to my data members. So for that here I'm taking four arguments. So string s is going to assign a value for my student name, and integer r is going to assign value for roll number. Character g is assign a value to my gender, and string a is going to assign a value to address. So this is a way how we are going to assign. And now by display method I'm going to display all my data members simply by using system.out.println. So system.out.println, s name is going to print name of the student, roll number, gender and address of my class student array. So this is my main function, public static void main. So in this main function I'm going to create one array. So here my array name is stu. So this is how you're going to create an array in Java. So you have to specify the class name and then give your array name. So this is my array name stu, and new is a keyword which is used to create a memory for my array dynamically. And then student array, here we have to give the size of my array. So now this size of array will specify how many objects you are going to create for your class. So for that creating an objects, so here I'm using for loop. So for int i0, I less than 2 dot length. So length is a function which is going to take the length of the array which created. So here the length of array I will created with 5. So it will take the length is 5. Then I plus plus. So stu of I equals to new student array. So this is a way how you are going to create array of objects. So stu of I is nothing but when I is 0, so it will create stu of 0 object. When I 1, it will create stu of 1. Like that it will create objects up to the length specified by array. And after that I am trying to assign values to my data members of a class by using my objects. So here I have 5 objects. So by using that 5 objects I am calling getStudentInfo method to assign a values to my data members. So stu of 0 dot getStudentInfo, this method will take 4 arguments and it will assign values to my first object. As the same way I'm going to assign for the remaining 4 objects by using stu 1 dot getStudentInfo, stu 2 dot getStudentInfo and stu 3 dot getStudentInfo and so on. And after I'm assigning values to my objects, I'm going to print those values by simply calling a method display. So here I'm written one system.out.println statement which is going to print the student details as a heading on my screen. And here it is for formatting purpose. Now after my heading I want to display these lines below that. So for that purpose I'm written this statement. And now I'm calling my display method to display the details of my class student array with all objects. So for that again I'm using for loop for I 0, I less than stu dot length, I plus plus. So stu of I dot display. So here I 0, then it will call stu of 0 dot display method. So and after it will check the length of the stu. So it satisfies, then only it can execute again this block of statement. So every time the I is get incremented by 1. So see, initially your I is 0. So here when I increment my I, now I becomes to 1. So by this way it will call stu of 1 dot display method. And then again I increments, it will call stu dot 2. And so on it will call the 4 objects with display method. And each and every object after showing the details of the student, just I want to print this for differentiation of one student detail to another student details. So I just execute this program. See, now you can observe here, you can get 5 students information. So the student details, so Kaushik is a first student, Geetika is a second student, Lahari is third, Uday is fourth, and Ravi Kiran is the fifth student. So in this way, we can create an object, that is an array of objects in Java. Thank you.